I don't know. I'd have to do more learning before I would recommend something like that. The only thing that I would recommend at this point is things that are made for that area, such as sex toys. People never really talk about dental dams, which you can use on, like anally, vaginally.
I'm just really, really, really subby and gross a lot.